Witness News in New Bedford now, where one of six people who were rushed to the hospital after inhaling toxic fumes has been released. One other remains in critical condition. One is the serious, and two others are in fair condition. More than 100 people became sick after breathing in an unknown gas at ABC disposal on Monday. Investigators are still looking for what created those toxic fumes. The plant will not be fully operational until the source of the chemical is found.